Can I get some aid?
Sounds like a wailing banshee.
Wait, does the mic pick up?
Sometimes, yeah.
Funny noise.
Ugh. This lightsaber can't solve everything.
Danger. Is that the one you were thinking of?
Yeah.
God, now I want to watch the Simpsons movie. Yeah, there's only the one movie. Or are they trying to make fun of my groove
throws him out the window.
Thank you.
Focus.
You're supposed to get hit.
The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Try again. Good. Continue. Keep your eye on the ball.
That's a heavy fucking ball, bro.
Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way. It comes the way. Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Me?
All right then. So what was in there?
Take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Hey, bro.
What? That's the whole thing. There's no other music, no beat drop or nothing. It's just... 6 billion.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
Find.
The Zeppa went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire.
Hey, come here, Jedi!
Oh shit! Thank you.
was in there.
Excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
At the end of the year, we got a month.
She's like, yeah, that's still doable.
Yeah.
But here's the thing, though. Do you think we're honestly gonna get 100 subscribers by the end of the year?
I mean, we need, like, what? Like, 90 more for... or 60 more for Twitch?
Yeah.
Or is it 70?
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
It's either you're me or you're not me.
Vegeta. Is that me? Is that me stronger than me? Oh, fucking kill me!
Summon the magical wench with donuts!
Shut up! Chicken wings! Shut up! I'm talking for real! Chicken wings!
I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
I'll let you bet.
carrying are like the first gen, like, light.
It's possible, but we're far from Braca.
Yeah.
They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Come back here. What's that, BB-1?
Just checking on you. Doing okay, BD-1? Holding up okay? Good to hear. Doing okay back there, BD-1? BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
In there.
Take me.
I'm under an Imperial dig site. We got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long.
Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Jesus. What was that about?